identical atoms. It's an element. All the atoms are the same, and it is soft. And the reason it's soft is what you have to write in the exam answer is that the layers can slide over each other, which means metals can be drawn into wires. If we make an alloy, we disrupt the structure with a different element, okay? Carbon if it's in steel, and the disruption of the structure means the layers can't slide over each other, and it makes it stronger and harder.